It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that?
It's a wall. It's a door.
No.
See behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we're mostly just close. Gaze into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too.
die.